everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to erase background in Adobe Express application. Adobe Express makes it incredibly easy to remove backgrounds from images. So here is a step-by-step guide. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application to get started with. Once you open up the app, go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right and select an image from your camera roll that you want to remove the background from. After you select the image, click on the done button at the top right to get your image onto the timeline. Now, select the image layer on the screen and then go to the bottom of the screen where you will be able to see remove background option. Tap on it and you will be able to remove your background from your image. You can now add a new background, leave it transparent, or place the image on a different background of your choice. So that is how you can easily remove your background on Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.